If you love somebody, you want to get to know them. And that's even more true if you're in love with Christ and His church. You know, if you find someone important in your life, you want to find out what they have to say. Theology is the study of divine revelation. And for a lot of our majors, they take these 4 years that they have to pursue formal instruction, sometimes the last formal instruction they'll get in their life, to find out about the richness of Catholic theology in a way they simply cannot do on their own afterward. In the Christendom theology major, you've got some very unique advantages, advantages you don't find at any other place. Part of that is due to the core curriculum, which is pure gold in my opinion. By the time people enter into the theology major here, they have received 3 years of theology that everyone gets, starting with a year of doctrine, and then a year of sacred scripture, and then a year focusing on morals and apologetics. They have 3 years of philosophy, which is the essential tools in order to do any of the traditional theology of the church. From the time of the fathers through till today, if you don't have the philosophical tools in your toolkit, you can't do advanced theology. History helps enormously as well, so that you have the entire history of Christendom in your background. A lot of places that have an undergraduate theology major don't require these things, and as a result, in places I've been and people I've talked to, the student is hampered. He cannot understand, he cannot enter into some of these treasures of the church. And then we provide the Christendom graduate with the type of depth and rigor that you would typically only see in the first year or two of graduate study. Whether you come in and you were looking for the kind of faith formation you did not get but hoped to have gotten in your high school years, or whether you come in from some strong program, homeschooling program, private Catholic school, we can take you wherever you want to go because it's customized, it's personalized, it's a relationship with all of our great faculty.